Batman Arkham Knight PS4. Right now, we finished off. We were dicking around with the Arkham Knight, actually. We were following the main quests, or the main objectives, which we're doing again right now. So, we're just traveling, flying around. I don't know what this quest entails or what this objective entails as of yet. But we will find out in 1 second, I presume. We're five. There we go.
Still lurking around on.
Oh God. Okay, so this is the first time.
Not tonight. Look, are you kidding me?
This is the first time we've seen Robin in this so far.
Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven.
Which we already knew.
I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best.
He sounds like a 9-year-old boy.
I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. It's a weird costume. It's a, like, now if the first Batman had this costume on Robin, then that's one thing. But I haven't seen it before because I never played that game. But
you didn't really
comparing it to like plan, Chris O'Donnell, whatever the hell his name is, from the, I think it was the George Clooney Batman, which obviously it's not going to. It's not going to transfer 100% from movie to video game, especially when it's one that failed as miserably as that did. But I didn't expect the costume to look like that. The disruptor weapon and equipment sabotage capabilities, vehicle pursuit tracking system. Sweet, I can track vehicles now. I don't know how to use it though. Maybe it'll just be in my tools. Can I just equip it in my tools? I can indeed. Disruptor, remote sabotage, variety of enemy weapons and equipment can also be used to tag and track vehicles. So maybe I can use that on, obviously vehicles, maybe, I can't even think of the damn word, guns, whatever, sentry guns. Maybe I can use it on those. Who knows? We'll see.
Enemy weapons using a disruptor's sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
What's the catch?
So...
This is,
I don't know what the fuck that thing is. Oh, it's actual, it's like a weapon system, a box.
Wasn't like this in my
the crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
What's wrong with you? We're all working for these.
So he didn't feel that? Like he didn't he didn't feel me shoot his gun?
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
Really?
Can I just...
I'm out of ammo.
Ah, goddamn. How do I blow them up? Fire tracker ammo.
Take it all. Never seen it up close. No, what happened anyway? Some dude smashed it on the table and ground it into his damn face. Never seen anything like it. Jeez.
I'm out of ammo.
Goddamn. I'm trying to blow it up so that everybody gets screwed, so... Okay, here we go.
What about you?
It's like looking at that burnt up face.
Look out! It's the bat!
Yeah, it's the bat.
Wait.
So now they're getting electrocuted. Son of a bitch, he's got a gun.
It's over, freak!
There we go.
Not this. Is that all you got?
Use. God damn it. There we go. Perfect.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker.
There's 2 dudes in there.
And follow it across Gotham.
Why am I just chilling where there's guys inside? Can I open it?
I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
Oh, hello.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's
bad! No, no, no!
Subtlety works. Every time.
Where is my Batmobile?
If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings. As long as I keep the target in view and within range.
The signal somewhat.
Batman tried, but we scared.
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk.
Oh shit!
Don't be late.
I guess he wants the place kept safe.
Oh, Batman. I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this.
Okay, so we got a sentry gun, which is facing towards these guys. Yet not shooting. I guess it only detects the bat. Let's get up here.
Lose track of each other, okay?
There we go. Oh shit. Let's bail.
Those punks let him straight back here.
They said they lost him.
I had a feeling he was gonna turn around and catch us there, so we had to bail pretty quick. But now, oh, that's as far as it goes. There's no one even close to me now. Up top? Nothing. Oh, there we go.
Wait all night for this.
Really? I was kinda happy with the way things were going. I'm gonna finish.
I probably should have done that silently. But I didn't, so. Oh shit! I didn't see him at all. Where are they? One, two, three.
It's gonna take more than smoke to stop us.
Shut up. Well, alright, may as well use that. I didn't mean to jump off. But if he's gonna come down.
Not a guy. I see him. He's under the freaking wall.
Yeah, he is.
Help! Over here! He's getting away!
This will flush that freak out! Deploying charge! 3, 2, 1!
He ain't getting up!
They think they're better than me. Silly boys. Okay, where are the other two? There's one. Oh shit. Beat his ass. Is he finished? Yeah, he's finished. It automatically switches to detective mode when I hit the smoke, so I'm not trying to do that, it just does it automatically. Oh, there's one. We go, and
he went this way.
God damn it! I'm trying to like dive down onto them, but they all keep climbing the stupid ladder. Oh, that would have hurt so bad.
The roof was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Must be. Here we go. There we are.
Come on, do something.
Beautiful. Now we're inside. What do we got?
What do we do about the man? Batman.
A shitload of guys.
Batman. He's about to be.
There's the Penguin.
Yeah, we lost him.
There he is.
You see, I told you.
Little Danny DeVito.
Keep up with you two.
Shitloads of money.
He's overrated. Anyway.
Ooh, he's going to throw all his cash. He's going to make it rain. No?
As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart. We've been working with the other.
He's got a weird accent in this.
Together. I know. It's been hard. But look on the bright side.
How the hell do we get down there, though? Oh, I saw a slide down. There we go.
Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours. I promise. Now.
I won't zoom in on Penguin.
Stupid bloody questions.
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here.
All right. Anyway, fuck these guys. Let's go.
The Scarecrow is strictly short.
Shh. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here.
Come on! It's
ours for the taking. And I am going to take. I want it all.
See how this works.
Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon, tell me where they are.
He's gonna laugh at me. For sure.
Commissioner's little girl.
Oh! Guy just kicked me in the head.
I'll break.
So I guess. I think that's what I need to do, but I can't see any of them.
Pharmaceutical company or something.
Oh yeah, break his fingers.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham.
He's only grabbing his shirt. He's lifting him all the way up there. By only grabbing his shirt. There we go. Oh shit.
Do you any good? Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going.
That's a big
down,
dude. Okay, good.
I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn.
Oh god.
Knock his head right out of the.
Oh, don't be fucking Robin.
This is you handling it, right? Now, don't worry. You can thank me later.
What a chump. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. Oh, that would have hurt so badly. Okay, well, at least I get to play with Robin and his little girly sticks. He's fast, though. Jesus, he's fast. But it's so all over the place. You can't focus on anybody. Because as soon as you hit somebody, you're, like, jumping to the next guy. It's super weird.
You're gonna need a wheelchair.
Because the camera angles mess you up so much. Oh my god. So even if I'm just holding towards one guy, if I keep pressing the square button, I automatically like move to the next guy and start attacking, even if I just want to stay on the guy that I'm on, which is super annoying. Because all I want to do is just finish somebody, you know what I mean? And I can't finish them because it just keeps moving me around. So I'm just diving around, beating the shit out of people now. Okay, they're all gone.
You can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
Oh, Nightwing.
I had it under control.
Yeah, I did.
I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
No, Scarecrow? These weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has,
he's such a little girl.
This cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh?
Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Maddie only puts it on to sound scary.
Why am I doing that on the ground? Like, that's not gonna work.
Let's see. We've got a pile of explosives. You've got.
Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna use circle.
It doesn't take the world's greatest detective to figure this one out.
This isn't gonna work. Spray explosive gel. There we go.
Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger and you'll kill us both.
Oh yeah, because it's ammunition. I'm dumb.
Pull that trigger and you'll blow us both. Normally I pay good money to see that.
I'm gonna close the safe door. How's that? Let's close the safe door. Or the vault door. Because Batman can just, like, pull it. Because he's a champion.
What are you doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here. I'll do anything. Want the laundry done? I'll do it.
Ooh, he's gonna do my laundry.
You got it! I wouldn't like to be that guy.
There we go. Did that blow the door apart? Oh, okay. I thought it blew the door apart.
We got here.
A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Okay, what's it? What did it just say?
I can handle it, though it has been a while.
Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
Well, that didn't work out so well for Joker, I guess. He loves his life. Now, what the hell? What to do, what to do? I don't see any vents that I can go through.
How are we going to get out of this mess? And don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being.
I don't think my remote-controlled batarang is going to help. We're on top of a building, so I can't use the Batmobile. Let's try the remote-controlled batarang.
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way.
Call Nightwing, damn it!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Oh, I can use it.
Gadget that can get us out of this mess.
Did we get him?
You know,
I think so. Gadget. Don't check. Find the bodies. No. You go. All
right, let's get up there.
Well, I made a mistake.
Pretty sure that's it. So. Whoa! Didn't mean to do that. Alright.
Professionals. You didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
It stinks.
I'm pretty sure they're right here. Oh, they're in so much trouble. They don't even know!
It's in his car!
Oh my god. So that was much easier than I thought it was going to be.
Well, personally, I would have used live rounds.
And it won't let me climb down. There we go. I wish I could have used live rounds. Stupid Batman.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now.
Airships?
Was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away.
Yeah, let's go in on the rooftops.
Get in there, find Stagg and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for
perfect.
Guarding.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
There we go. And upsy-daisy. Wow, I can go high now. Jesus. Where was I supposed to go? I don't even remember. There we are.
So, Batman saved the day at Ace Cam? Good for him. More looting for us.
All the way up, all the way up, all the way up. Come on, come on. Right in. Yeah, there we go.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns.
Oh, goddammit.
Like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Oh.
Can you imagine Stagg's face?
Okay. So. I guess we have to take out both.
Safe in doing in Gotham anyway. He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
the hell? Oh, okay. So that guy and that. I'll take out the gun first, if I can. Actually, no. He's gone. If this doesn't work, we'll figure it out. There, we got it. Let's go get him. I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to do. YOLO. Oh, beat his ass. Why would you do that? I'm trying to do a ground takedown. Oh, good call. Well done, Bats. Oh god! I think lightning bolted me. Oh, bad idea. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Okay, what do we got? There we go. As if they're throwing lightning bolts at me. Back here. There we go. What do we got? What the hell is that? Okay, I don't see anybody else, so. What the f- I didn't even see him! Oh, that would've hurt so bad.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Not spraying it on the ground this time, Batman. Damn it. Spray it on the stupid thing. There we go. I like how it all blows up in like a linear sequence. Like, it goes 1, 2, 3 when it explodes instead of everything blowing up at once, because it's completely unrealistic that way.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
God damn it, I gotta go all the way back there?
Keep scanning the sky, he's coming for you.
Yeah, he is. Oh, okay, well, that's not far. Let's go! All the way to the top. All the way to the top. Perfect. Door? Oh, it is a door. Crazy. Oh, look at that. The doorbell has a retina scanner. Wow, security. It's just waiting there for me. Custom built holder for it and everything. Security code descrambler and multi-hack tool remotely triggers environmental objects and traps. Sounds fun, I think.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
No, I didn't want... Okay.
I can see why you like it up here, Babs.
I didn't want to dive off, but I guess it works because we're right there. Let's see if we can go right down. See how our aim is.
Who's going to die next?
Oh, it's not even open yet.
Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside.
Of course it is.
If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
But I can't see anything. That's the power supply. Let's give it a go. remote hacking device. So, what the hell do I do? Do they just have to be like on the right spot at the right time, or? Super, super weird. It looks like there's... Oh, it vibrates. Oh, we're close. No, we're getting further. What the hell just happened? Okay, so I guess we have to rotate both analog sticks until they start vibrating, but there's no indication of what the passkey is or how to find it, so you just gotta kinda like fumble with it until you get through, which is kinda weird, unless I missed something and I jumped ahead, which I typically do, but I don't know, it didn't seem that way. Let's see.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes
from the soldier
controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Ooh, let's do that. Oh, I gotta hold it.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles?
Yeah! Get there, and it just explodes? Why would it explode? That was cool, though. What was that? Do I have to push this? Nope. I don't even know if I have to get down there. But that's a big-ass thing to push if I have to. Alright, let's see. Have I been through there yet? Stability controls. Can I hack it? I can most definitely not hack it. Okay, so that looks like the door. That goes that way. That would be right here. Alright, let's see how quickly we can do this, alright? Not touching it. Let's go. Where is it? There we go. Crazy! That should open this.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Wow, why is there so many dead bodies here?
The Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
What are they planning?
When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Override airship stability controls. Let's drive this bitch into a building.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Oh, buddy! Oh! Okay. All that just to get in there, huh? So I gotta hack that. I have a feeling I fucked that up, but I'm not 100%. Why is there fish in there? That's weird. Let's go this way. Whoops. That should work. All we want to do is get through. Oh god. Emergency exit. What the hell is that? Riddler trophy. There's a Riddler trophy hidden in there? Oh, there is too. Okay. There's the thing. The thing goes to there. Which comes down. Around. Over here. Okay. Oh, time to use the remote control batarang. If I step off. Okay. Let's try this. This way. Whoa! What the hell happened? That thing flew super fast. Yeah! There we go. We are amazing. Okay. Let's get through this damn place. Boa Sentry Drone. Okay, I came through there. Oh, maybe I didn't even have to come up here. Oh, let's go that way. I don't know where the... Oh, God! Jesus! He is fucking huge! Oh, so bad. There we go. There we go. Get his ass. Oh, amazing. Is he done? Yeah, he's done. That was way easier than it should have been. Okay. Let's go this way. That is all that's up here, right? What's that? Encrypted security. Don't restrict access. Whoops. Wrong one. Let's change. Down here. Down. There you go. It's right here somewhere. Somewhere. Lost it. There's a vibration in the controller when you get close to it. But it's so weird. There we go. Can we play with it now? Or does it open something? I don't know. What is this? Uh-oh. Okay. So that's not good. Can I cut his arm off? That'd be cool. Okay, we already hacked that, didn't we? Does that open the door? Oh, it opens this. Okay, cool. Works for me. Oh my God!
Soldiers have got Stag. And from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Yes, we do.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you.
Okay.
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers.
Glide kick.
How high we go before you
Let's do a glide kick.
Please,
you.
Oh my God. So, oh God. So many people. So, Jesus. There's no way we survive this. Absolutely no. Oh God. Absolutely no way that we survive this. Oh, get away. Oh, get away. Oh God. Get their asses. Get their asses. There we go. I don't want to use any weapons or anything. I like just beating their asses. Uh-oh. Yeah, get his ass. Oh, God. Get out of the corner. 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 There we go. Oh, get him. On the left. There we go. Beat his ass, because he's far away. All right. Oh, buddy. Oh God. There we go. Okay. So I think we're doing well. We're doing pretty good. Ow, son of a bitch.
Take him down.
No, don't take him down. Leave me fuck alone. so many guys, Jesus. Here we go. Yes. Yes. No. Oh. Where's the other guy? I knew he wasn't dead yet. There we go. Get his ass. Get his ass. Yes. Amazing. Oh, I am out of breath.
Oh, thank God you're here.
Wow. That was a lot of guys. That's the most I fought so far.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
They were going to kill me.
Yeah, they were.
What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were
totally the same
cylinders.
Guy that plays Joker's voice.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think Uh-oh. We both know she's probably
I knew it!
Don't we, Bats?
So, either I'm super drunk now, or they were beating up a manifestation of Batman's... Oh, God. Why? Why are guys coming back to life? Turn. There you go. Oh, yeah. Just line up, boys. Line up. What the fuck is happening? I'm super high. See? I thought me and Joker were... Oh, God. Oh, son of a bitch. Ah! I thought we were buddies in this. But now he's a dick.
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
What happened?
No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
Oh, we gotta get him. We gotta get him. What are we doing? What do we gotta do? Right here? Is this what I gotta do? Not really sure. Oh. Okay, so we gotta get through down here. And we start... Where do we start? I guess we hack here.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Uh-oh. Okay, well, let's give this a bit of a shot. I'm pretty sure that locks it. And then it'll catch. Nope, doesn't catch. Okay, let's lock that. I want to get through here. There. Whoops. Okay, let's tilt. No, son of a bitch. Okay. Let's... Okay, there we go. Tilt this way. Now I need to deactivate that. Or activate it, I guess. Bring it down. Deactivate it. That one's gotta go... Oh, okay. Let's bring this back. So I can't see it. I gotta be able to see it. Activate that one. Tilt it that way. How much space do I have going through? Looks pretty good. We got one right there. I have a feeling this last one's gonna be a pain in my ass. Okay. Okay, so we should just be able to lock that in there, but now there's going to be that one, so let's bring it back. There. We should be good getting through. We have an open... We have an entirely, like,
Stag's
clear path.
Taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear
laboratory.
Of your vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Destroy the weapon turrets on the second airship. Alright.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman?
We should be good all the way through.
You really delayed the inevitable.
The inevitable.
Gotham is mine to Perfect. Do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon.
Leave her alone! Oh, that's another Riddler trophy up there. Right there. Hmm, how do we get up there?
Cursing the hero.
Did I miss it? Oh, I totally missed it, I think.
Become your weakness, your obsession.
Yeah, fuck it. We'll get it later. Or we won't. I'm not sure. Okay.
I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Alright, let's hack it. Security level 3, son of a bitch. I wonder if it's actually going to be... No, it's not going to be harder. Okay. That was fun. Okay, what are we looking for? What are we looking for? How the hell? Let's go up there! Woo! Oh, well, good thing that we have these welcome signs.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pass.
So, this is where we were before, which
anyway,
I didn't realize.
Plain Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
That's where I came through, ran. And there's nothing here. So I'm missing something. What am I missing? What are we missing? I ran up these stairs. We already played with that. I'm pretty sure that's where I came through to get out of there, yeah. Okay. I don't see anything in there. And our indicator is 117 meters this way. I don't have to hack that again. That's a good thing. Maybe we just have to bail out. We gotta go over there. But we can't get there. What the fuck? Where are we supposed to go? The research laboratory. That seems... incredibly. Oh, okay. No Dark Knight stags. There's no figment. It's just lacking the usual pigment. What the hell does that mean? Get it! Get it, Batman! That a boy. Jesus, he's buff. Alright.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen! Find him!
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn air.
Sure he is.
If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
This one?
One hard drive, sir. Good work. I want this.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Download the passwords.
I've downloaded the code. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Okay, but how do I actually get it to fire?
Keep looking. We have specific orders. Find the hard drive.
Oh, well, whatever. Let's get his ass. Oh, God. You're in so much trouble. Oh god. There we go. There we go. Oh god, can't get it, can't get it. For some reason I couldn't hit the guy in the back. Where are they? That didn't seem so silent. Oh, yeah.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Where did the console go?
Nice work, Batman.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
All right.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints.
Of course they are.
Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
So we have to scan until we see him touching something that is still here. That's not him. Which one is Stag? Is that him?
I need an image of Stag touching parts of the room. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
Okay. No, okay. One. What else did he touch? Let's back out of that. Bring that up. Where did he touch? Where did he touch? No. There we go.
He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs.
Why is he only using his right hand? Prints. Weird. Back it up. Back it up. Another stairs. Another flight of stairs. Jesus. There we go.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set.
Jesus, fuck Batman. He's clearly coming in here. There he is. Alright.
Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints.
I have no idea where he left his prints. I saw them on the camera. Okay, so the first one was right here.
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
And then he chucked them down the stairs, which were right here.
What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces?
No, not there.
Oh, speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Bob?
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan.
Now he chucked them downstairs again. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. It's the thumbprint.
I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One side left.
And then where did he go? Brought him out into the center here? Did he? No. Where's Stag? He didn't chuck him down here. Is that him there? No. Okay. Oh, he brought him over here. I see. See, it's easy. 75% processed. All right. Whoa, he looks like shit.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer.
There we go.
Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
The craziest technology that you could possibly imagine.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Ooh. Why isn't he letting me do that? I want to kill things.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Across to the second airship. Okay, where's my... Where the hell did it go? Oh, 188. Down here. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, okay. Let's see if this brings me anywhere. 145. Well, get down, stupid. Silly Batman. Perfect. Hey, more dead people.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
This is a long mission. Jesus.
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
All right. I don't have to do anything with this dead guy, do I? No, he's dead. He did. All right. Where is it? No. It's up there. We're close. We're close. Oh, I can, there we go. Perfect. Oh, we've been in there already. Do I need to go back in? Oh, apparently so. Oh God, here we go again.
What the hell did you do to me? Help you, idiot. Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
That's not good.
Batman's here! Engage!
Let's finish him off quick. Oh no! Shit! God damn.
Try and hurt me now. Come on.
This is harder than you think. There we go.
Ready to get fried.
Son of a bitch! These guys are beating the shit out of me!
Come on, Batman! That's so tough now, are you? Counter this one, freak!
Come on, hit me!
I wanna get these guys out because they're healing each other. There we go. Shit! Shit! Not good. Go get him! For some reason, it won't jump over. Oh, I'll kick him right in the ass. Atta boy. No problem, Lucius.
Upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your
pick. Ooh. Show me, show me.
The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming.
Let's use that.
Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry. The Batmobile's immune.
Yeah, it is. All right. Okay, so we're full power again. We're all ready to go. I was 140, I believe. Okay, 126. So I need to get there, which means I need this damn thing to open, which that's not going to do it. This might. Let's play some games. There we go. No, it's there. There? No. It's so weird using this. It's hard to explain how you actually use it. Where is it? Where is it? Right there. There we go. Oh, right there. Open that door. Let's put that on, because I have a feeling that's what I need. Oh, fucking samurais. Nope. All right, we're jumping. Glide kick window. Whoa! It's gonna be a huge glide kick. There we go. Oh yeah. Good thing I got my power back. Jesus! Beat the shit out of these guys. He's got a fire extinguisher. Get his ass. Yes! Yes! Okay. I don't even know what happened there. I was trying to get the fire extinguisher. Anyway, I'll take it. Okay. Let's just casually walk through the door. Can we do that? No, I don't want the line launcher. No. Oh. We can do that. Oh, we can't do that. Okay. Vocal signature. Dead, dead, unconscious, dead. Oh, let's go through there.
And applied the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
I just did. Silly Batman. Yeah, okay, let's go.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud bursts charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves.
Okay.
Man in biological engineering,
so we've overridden the stability.
To charge the device, and I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Okay, so we want to bring that through the door, I presume. Or the window, or whatever, so it busts through. Did it just go up the stairs? Nope, nope. Bring it back. Now she's got some speed behind her. Yes! Oh, God. Fucking light. Okay, what do we gotta do? Hold. Scan in trophy location. What trophy? I don't even see the trophy. Oh, well, it's out of the map. But I missed one on the other airship, which I'm going to have to come back and get, which is probably going to be a big pain in the ass. Where should we go? We're not going to be able to do any of this, so let's just go blow this up. Yes! Okay. Research and development. Oh, a bunch of dead people!
The revised formula works perfectly.
Okay.
testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home.
There it is.
I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
What an impeccably dressed Alfred. Look at him. Bow tie and everything. Okay, now what the hell are we supposed to do? Let's hack his computer. Okay. Ooh, Riddler trophy. Maybe we got lucky? Maybe. Yeah, we did. Perfect. I'm not sure. Okay, so it is where I'm supposed to go. There's gonna be a shitload of guys, watch.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Huge!
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That guy's a fucking giant.
But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh god, no! I've seen what that stuff does! Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Yeah, let's leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the
what do we got? One. Jesus, fuck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 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 Robotic arm. What does that say? No, look at the arm, damn it. Look at the arm, damn it! Remote hacking. Nope. Wrong one.
Think it was trying to attack us?
Yeah, it was.
We killed it.
Okay, so let's get the minigunner away. I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do. Happening. Oh god. All right. So there's three levels here. Plus, I can go down here. So, this should be pretty easy. Whoa, fuck, I can go anywhere under here. That's the minigunner. We don't want to go anywhere near him. Oh, yeah. We can go all over the place, beat these guys.
He's taking one man, that means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
No, 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 no! Get out of there! Jesus. There's a fucking bomb on there.
Up.
Alright. Yeah, take that, son of a bitch. Let's go. Ooh, Riddler trophy. I'll get that after, and let's mark it, though. Hey, mark it, damn it. Perfect. He's gonna walk up. Son of a bitch. There we go. Beat the shit out of them. Is there another one in there? Oh god, let's get out of here. Fuck. I don't want to hit that minigun guy. What did he just throw? You throw a grenade? Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh. I couldn't even tell where he was. Okay, so nobody figured that out. That's the minigun guy. Is he healing somebody here?
We're losing control of this.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Minigun. Let's get the hell out of here first. Oh, it's just the minigun left. Okay. Yeah, eat shit, minigun. Yes. Yes. No. There we go. Oh god. Get his ass! Stomp his head. Stomp his head! There you go! That a boy, bats? Jesus.
Scarecrow, my men have stopped reporting in, and that only means one thing. You have seconds at master.
You've got to get me out of here.
Sorry for this video being so long, guys. This objective is crazy.
You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
Uh-oh. He's in so much trouble. That Scarecrow's toxin.
No! Don't let them touch me!
He's fucked. Stag.
Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
It's gonna be ugly.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
So we did all that, and we really didn't get anything from it. Is he dead or just unconscious? I think he's just unconscious. He's unconscious. Okay. So we got dick from that whole mission.
Okay, this
is it. Oh, God. Joker, you son of a bitch. Before.
Scarecrow's just down there. So are you going to stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide?
What does that say? Nothing. I'm just gonna go to the limb.
Roll up, roll up. It's the pick the real Scarecrow. Bad luck, bats.
That's not good.
Oh,
Oh, I'm so fucked.
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs. Drowning.
I think no matter what I chose there, I was going to be wrong.
What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world
this
will see
freaky.
The fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened. What?
I'm in so much trouble.
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
No! Keep away from me!
Oh boy!
Such brutality.
Ooh, do I get to fight him? Ooh, I do get to fight him. So am I the Joker?
Come on, finish him. Look at him.
What the hell is happening?
Than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him.
What?
Good.
Since when does Batman use a gun? Good. You're better than that, Bats. So clearly Joker's fucking with us again. Did we just get shot?
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run. Who said anything about running?
Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. How could I not get a hold of him like that, though? Uh-oh! Rockets! Jesus! So they're gone. Alfred?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin?
Oh, shit.
Your friends in the clutches of death.
I thought they didn't take our wheelchair. Oh, maybe they got another one.
This time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Alright, guys. Well, that was like fucking 40 minutes of gameplay. I apologize for taking so long, but that was a very, very long objective. So we're going to cut this one off now. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. We got a ton more videos coming. We're going to finish off Batman Arkham Knight before we move on to any other games, though. We're going to do a complete Let's Play all the way through the game. But if you have any games that you want to, if you want me to play, you want to recommend them, drop them in the comments. Leave a comment for me. I love talking to you guys. We will be back probably tomorrow with another video, maybe the day after. But until then, like I said, like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.
Just get your light.